Okay, so to change the color of the font on your histogram chart in PowerPoint, let me add a. You will come over here, highlight your chart title, and then you'll just change it. You can pick whatever color you choose, and it will change your font. And that's all it is. So I hope that helps. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out, and hopefully I can help you with anything else. Thank you.